Sasha said, it's her turn in the spotlight.